Yo guys, welcome back. So we are playing Chandra Animator, this time with Lich Knight's Conquest. So we need to sacrifice a bunch of these tokens or enchantments in order to get creatures back. Or we have just Airgraph's Rebirth, gets cheaper. Or the one and only Cruelty of Kicks, that just gets a creature card from your graveyard. Also good, the first two, Saga's Atsushi, is a card that we can ramp. And then we have some nasty threats here. Galta, if this is in the graveyard and you cast it, you get a bunch of cards from your hand. And we have a bunch of good cards that we can utilize. The new card being Incinerator of the Guilty. If it swings, it swipes the board. What else? The new card, Bloodspatter Analyst, is actually pretty good. It deals 3 damage and you get a creature back once 5 creatures have been killed. Also, case of the stashed skeleton, it's good for Lich Knight because it's like a bunch of random tokens you can sacrifice. Some early removal, also give your boys haste with Bitter Reunion, Collector's Vault with helps us with discard, and Keldon Strike Team, give everybody haste if needed. Usually it stays in the graveyard and comes on when needed. And case of the Crimson Pulse, doesn't really work in this deck, I just wanted to test it out. We usually have loads of cards in our hands, and some sweepers with Path and Brotherhood's End, and that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Have to be careful with mono black. Can't take both. Trespasser. Wow. Ain't that something? Need the sushi to die. Then it's one hit combo, I think. 12 plus 7 plus 3 plus flyers. One more land. Phyrexian exile a creature. Yep, should be one hit KO. That's that. Suspect it. Ironic. Druid. Mr. Swampseeker. I'll take the goat. Need a black source. Ruby. Got land. Need some reanimations. Could use this. I mean, it's not a bad blocker. One gonna play questing through it. Haste though, which is great for our deadly cover-up. Who should we exile if we even want to exile? Collect evidence 6. Regular cruel stuff. Looking for that reanimation spell. That ain't it. Although I can do some damage with it. Now, wait, can get rid of this thing. There we go. One hit KO. You heard it here first. Yep, I was gonna take Kalta, play Atraxa and swing. Alright. No removal. Pretty good. Just trying to get the tile into the bin. Struggling. What we don't need is a Tali. Most likely one of these as well. Both tap lands. Wow, that sucks. Don't really want to blow up my reanimating next turn, which means let's play a That's Peter Union. Peter Triumph, I mean. Descent? Wow! That's pretty good. No attack, no token, bye bye. Now we have a red source. They're gonna blow up. Wise choice, I guess. Should have played this stepped. Me and my 5 HP are ready for that mono red. That's a new card. Whatever. Stupidest thing you'll see. 19 rounds till victory. Monster Rage. I got one. No, I'm dead. Wicked gets me. What? Generator can work. No shot. Already locked down. Interesting. Need some lands, that's why. Might as well not take damage. Now let's wait for that. Oh, sweeper, nice. Either Emperor or Sunfall. I'm thinking more of an Emperor play. Yes, he could have used it on his Emperor. And one more mana. He's at 6. I could deadly cover up, take his all of his memory delusions. Gonna be a snooze fest. Can't wait to get farewelled. Green source. Now it's too late for our good old boy Deluge. Kinda wasteful to do it on an empty board, isn't it? Oh my god, I called it.
Fast as a puzzle. I'm going to solve it. Eyes everywhere. Knowledge is meant to be shared.
Yes, no, maybe. I'll take the planeswalker to meet Emperor.
Consider.
Can't wait to get Sunfold. Might as well play this before the Sunfall happens. Yeah, there's not coming back for this. From this. Most likely.
I've got eyes everywhere.
Bounce it all day, every day. See how many... Will it get countered? How many counter spells do you have? Yes.
There is much the past can teach us.
Yeah, Hullbreaker wins the game.
I'll help any way I can. Have a nice trip.
End it.
To lose.
Well, this took a turn. Sweeper is pretty good. Tap land. Don't need tap land anymore. Can you save it?
My judgment is final.
Now farewell. It has to be a farewell, dude. Do it. You don't have farewell.
Now that is an interesting
Sunfall then. Need this cruelty to hit.
Ah! Who taught you your manners? Knowledge is meant to be shared.
Show them the edge of your blade!
There's a way. Please don't have counter magic, dude. Let me win this one. Ramping. Pain. Minus. No minus.
When I win, you're telling me what you know about
me.
I've always hated crowds.
You know what? Maybe even virtue, dude. don't mind if I do. If you are a bat, see what it takes. I have a green source, so don't need to mind about that. Incinerator, sure. Play something I can sweep. Ooh. Definitely sweep this one and this one. Oh my god. Let's make a match made in heaven, dude. Possibly need it. Get the Tetali going, dude. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Should I sweep first? Big Virtue, big Shelly. You have some nice creatures there. Wallaby. Sure, I'll trade. Now I can get the Tali back. Yeah, Tali stays. I want to reanimate it. Pretty decent card, this Blood Spitter or whatever. Put it to your hand, dude. The discover is not that great. Guess who's back? What was that? Well, if I'm gonna sweep, there's no point really to... kick them out. Exile effect? Nice. I should get the Truxa into the graveyard. Yep. Next turn we will definitely do it. Play the ward as well. Cleric. One land, please. Maybe let's sweep. Ooh. That's a sweep worthy. To do. Why can't I check my... Life gain. Don't have 7th mana. You're not a cleric. My turn. Atraxa with the strike. Bring out Kalta and do it. Discard the Talion. Yeah, sure. Play Tapland. Get ready for the Talion turn 5. play this life linker. Exile cards. We'll have to play ward, correct? That life gain. I'm liking this deck. How many die? Grell. Sadly, it doesn't work like that. Talia. Verona. Sign that we have to play it, I think. Well, well. Mr. Rafin. And he has counter spells for days. Forge Thalia. We love Thalia. Can't even play Virtue. Literally nothing we can do. Token. New card. Mr. Aggressive. Rust Tunnel is really good. Get rid of Itali, most likely. Awesome to see people playing new cards. Cavern of Souls, I'm not countering. Don't have to be afraid. Five creatures dead is pretty good. It would be absolutely busted if it returned to the battlefield. One, two, three. And Mr. Kalta. Kalta for 8, 3 green, we have 1 green. Mr. Recruiter. That came from Mill, right? Don't need this dude. Should have done that next time. Dude, the pinging is so not okay. Oh well. Where's this mana coming from? I'm dead.